Kachet through a screen wide. The rebound jumps the stick of Kucherov. The Flyers clear it down off the goalpost. Pitlick gets to it. That's all. Tyler Pitlick hits the bullseye. Philadelphia with a 4-1 lead.
Sergachev delivered a bomb just before this sequence with Pitlick, but here's how they get it out. The attempted empty net shot doesn't work, but Pitlick, Johnny on the spot, finishes it off. Here's that one I'm talking about. He tried to get it through, but a little high, a little wide, bit of a scramble there, and they're able to get through it. There was a pretty good opportunity, bouncing puck on Killorn, and Pitlick seals the deal here. I think so. After last night, I don't know.